Stephen Rutkowski is now accused of molesting at least 7 more victims in addition to the one he was already charged with molesting. All of these victims are between 4 and 10 years old. Mr. Rutkowski, is it true you admit being a child molester? Why the videos, Mr. Rutkowski? Now, Rutkowski said nothing as he entered court here in Dearborn County. Prosecutors say he molested the children, then took explicit videos and pictures of him performing the acts on some of them. He also is accused of drugging some of the children, then molesting them after they passed out. All of this since he moved here from Colorado in 2011. Now, he babysat for many of the mothers of these children. One of them was shown the pictures of her 4-year-old daughter, and Rutkowski, she locked him in a laundry room and called police. It all unraveled from there. And prosecutors say some of the mothers met Rutkowski through his karaoke business that he had here in Dearborn County. Brian Hemrick, WLWT News 5.